Hi, I'm Dr. Chandy John.
And I'm Dr. Alka Kithan.
And we'd like to talk to you about a research project we're starting to learn about immunity to COVID-19. It's called the Discover Study, which stands for Development of Immunity to SARS-CoV-2 After Exposure and Recovery. SARS-CoV-2 is a virus that causes COVID-19 disease.
Our goal is to understand the kinds of immunity people develop to COVID-19 after being sick with the virus. We also want to understand if people who never had symptoms of COVID-19 can still develop antibodies or other types of immunity. We'll test these immune responses over time to see how long they last.
We want to look at immune responses in both children and adults, because understanding how immunity develops in both groups is important to vaccine development. And it's also important in understanding how infection spreads in the community, even in those who don't have symptoms.
To answer these questions, we're asking volunteers to share information with us about their potential COVID-19 exposure and baseline health, and to provide us with a blood sample. Because we want to understand how long immunity to COVID-19 lasts, we need to look at this over time. We'll ask participants to provide a blood sample within 4 weeks of completing the survey, and then again after about 4, 10, and 22 months.
Anyone from Indiana can participate, but you will need to come to Indianapolis for blood testing. If you want to get involved, please visit the All In for Health website at allinforhealth.info/discover. Thank you.